my god. Just don't make a difference. I'm just talking shit to the ones that listen. I can with the heat, man. I swear I'm never missing. And I'm still the same. Yep. Because carpet's gonna get soaked. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the video. Welcome back. Today is Thursday, December 22nd. Oh my god, I've done this three times. I keep messing up. I am just picking up like 2 hours from where I just ended the most previous video because I carried that on till this morning. A little fun fact, I stayed up all night last night. I didn't go to bed. I'm a rebel. I stayed up all night, so I am currently going on sleep because I slept really late yesterday for me. On the 21st, I slept late, so I thought I'd be okay. Anyways, if you didn't watch the most previous video, I went to the doctor. I've been really sick, but I'm gonna try to film these next couple vlogs before Christmas. If you're new to the channel, every year I do a huge Christmas special. December 24th through the 25th, I do the 2 days worth of Christmas and fun festivities. Okay, just while I was doing my intro, my mom got home. She scared the crap out of me because I was vlogging right in front of the slider. Anyways, actually, fun fact, I was actually going to tell you guys after I started this vlog, I have a gift right here that I need to wrap. It's probably my last gift bought of the year. It's obviously for my mom. It's actually perfect timing because I just got done boxing it up. And now it's in a box, so. Welcome to the vlog. I was gonna do a little time lapse of me wrapping it, but my mom had to go to Kroger, get my prescription for my medicine, but also got some food. I'm starving, so I'm gonna eat, and then I'll wrap. So today is my mom's baking day. We have 2 days before our, you know, Christmas Eve party. She has not yet had a big baking day. So today is her day. She's got, as you can tell and hear, she's got all that stuff going on in the kitchen. I will show you guys everything. There's chocolates, there's sugar, there's flour, there's everything. Measuring cups, it's all going on in there. So, anyways, I'm waiting for my food. I'm starving. Mashed potatoes and chicken tenders on fire. All right, guys, I got my little lunch. I got some Bob Evans mashed potatoes. Got some chicken tenders, cut them up, and some honey mustard. Alright guys, I just got up from a little snooze. I took a nap on the couch for a few hours and I kind of messed up my hip the way I was sleeping and now I'm limping. I have to go feed the cat. Ooh, I'm all messy here. I have to go feed the cat, so that's what we gotta go do right now when we get back. My mom is going to cook some dinner and then after dinner, Ashley and Kenji are going to come down and decorate cookies. All right, guys, so it is currently, oh my God, 4. It just went down. Okay, 4 degrees, bro. What the, it just went to 3.
2.
What the, so the car must be adjusting to what it feels like.
Well, we were in the carport and not in the wind.
Oh yeah. So I know you guys can't see me, but listen for a minute, okay? So I think I mentioned in just the previous video that we were expecting, well, today's Thursday for me. So we were expecting on Thursday a huge snow blizzard, right? Ever since like 7 in the morning, on and off, but it's been pretty heavy lately. It's like snow drift. It's snowing, it's so windy, so it's blowing, it's making snow drifts, of course. It is, temperature dropped heavily. It was supposed to be 26 degrees this morning. It was like when we went to the doctor, and now it's dropped all the way to 1. I want to check my phone real fast just to see. This is going to be a cold effing Christmas.
0.
Yeah, finally hit 0 in the car. So I just checked my phone weather app, and it says what it is outside is -4. That's so our car is going down. It's at -1 now. It's going down to where the real temp is. Yeah, guys, for instance, this is like our driveway. This right here, ooh, it's like a huge drift. Like, and yeah, I'm wearing PJ pants and they're so thin. And then look, it's all clear here because it all blew. You can't see, but it all blew against this wall that's right there. You know? So there's literally, yeah, it's cleared off for us because of the wind. See, there's some, but oh, it's cool.
Oh, you like this, okay. Do a shree, and you gotta put it like this and go like this.
Ooh, look, okay. Buddy.
You do it like this. Okay, you do it. Okay, put it on there. Good
yay,
shot.
Good job. And you can lick it because it's all for you.
There's red.
His first cookie.
Yay.
Yay. Yay. There you go.
Good job.
Let's see. You gonna do it?
Yeah.
You gonna do it?
Oh, yeah.
So great.
No. Put it in here. Put it in this one.
Looks so amazing.
Gotta get up close. Is that good?
What about this one?
You gotta do the snowman.
Do the snowman. You got one more, man. This one. Get in there.
He's just playing with the knives.
Mmm. He was cutting strawberries on the floor earlier.
Oh, yeah.
Kinkin, those look beautiful.
Wait, wrong one.
That's empty. What's the sprinkles?
Brody, what is Hems doing? Caught him mid-licking his balls. Okay, guys, so I was able to get a little footage of Kenji decorating some cookies, and I was actually kind of surprised of how he understood the concept. Like, for the most part, he was frosting. It's so bright in here. Yesterday's vlog, it's kind of boring stuff, but yesterday's vlog, we switched out all of our freaking light bulbs. There's five up here because we're getting ready for a Christmas party, so we're just doing all the things around the house that need done, cleaning, making sure everything's perfect. Anyways, I walk in here, and it's like blinding me out. Oh, there he is now. He wants food. Oh, Brody, we gotta show off your new tray. So my mom is like really crafty, and she's got like a side business of her, like she makes food bowls for dogs or cats, do special orders, she'll put names on them. So she runs that like on the side. She's actually got a lot of business with that. Anyways, she finally made our cat, Brody, one. So basically,
move it, Brody, you're so big. It says his name right there. It's got his food and his water bowl, but it just looks so cute. And then that's for his wet food.
But, and it kind of goes with this thing. It's really cute. So we decorated cookies like with Kenji. Well, we really just watched. Like you should have seen him. He was just sitting there. Me and my sister, my mom, Kamari, we were all standing around the table like, like that's what you do for kids, you know? Anyways, I just took my first prescription medicine that I got, like my antibiotic. That pill was like a horse pill. I had to cut that up. I'm not good with taking large pills. So yeah, because I took my cat nap today, I kind of missed out on vlogging a little bit. But we got all of our Christmas stuff here, you know? We got plates, cups, some chocolates, just napkins. Some little snacks. Yeah. When we first became the owners of Brody about 2 years ago, he was an indoor outdoor cat. He likes outdoor. Now that it's freaking snowing and it's like below 0 degrees, he can't go outside because he'll freeze. So he has been so feisty. He's always super feisty in the winter. This is our third winter with him now, and he gets irritable. He gets cranky. He's always up our butt. Right, sitting down, I got a little nighttime buffalo dip snack. All right, guys, I'm happy to say that I finally almost got my room all the way clean. Basically, other than just like those three things and like my dumbbell, everything is pretty picked up. I just have to vacuum because there's like lint in my carpet. But I'm playing MLB The Show for just a minute. All right, guys, it is 2 in the morning. time jump. It's two. I don't really know how I'm still up, but I played a little in Moby the Show. I played some Fortnite. I mopped the kitchen. Me and my mom never shampooed the carpets in the dining room. That'll be tomorrow. Anyways, I'm going to bed now. I got my ice water. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I will see you in the next one. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you made it right here, if you did enjoy, please be sure to like and subscribe. Share it with friends to enjoy, and I'll see you in the next one. Yeah, let me show you how to be a star. Let me show you how to go far, far. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to shine bright. Oh. Oh no, I'm playing with them. Oh. Oh my god. Well, good thing I was already taking it apart.